Here, do it again. Do it again. Just keeps turning colors, doesn't it? Okay. The remote control Christmas tree.
I think we should keep our remote, Daddy.
Yep.
All the Christmas trees.
Wow.
I know, there's a bunch of them.
Boring part.
About right through here.
What?
See all these Christmas trees?
Yeah, there's a tall one.
Yeah. The white ones are pretty cool, aren't they? Yeah, that's pretty big, man. That'd probably fit in your bedroom.
Not fit in my bedroom? I chair wouldn't even.
Here, see this Santa Claus over here? Right here? Yeah. Yeah, that's a metal Santa Claus. That's Think Outside metal.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
I'll go outside and see if I can move it.
The sleigh ride.
I can take that one. That sounds so fun.
With all the lights, the color lights right through here, see? Like that. Yep. I don't think these have remotes on them.
On you.
Huh?
There's a remote on you.
Well, let's cut through the tracks by the reindeer grocery store. They shouldn't be too busy this time of day. Oh, by the way, just act like we're not driving a train right through the middle of the store. You see, the elf employees, they get a bit whiny about that sort of thing.
Welcome to Kringle's.
Whoever has the reindeer.
I feel a headache coming on. Clean up on track 9, aisle 9. Welcome to Kringle's. Does anybody else see that there is a train in this store? I really need a vacation. Welcome to Kringle's. Is it my day off yet? Welcome to Kringle's.
Where's the speaker?
Today's specials, as always.
That's the moose talking, man.
Looks like they're having a party tonight. Oh boy, I don't think these bears are related to the Johnsons.
That's a train. Are we done?
Nope, not yet.
There's a lot more.
So now that we've gotten out of bear country and we've turned the Sullivan Express around, we're now ready to head south. To the North Pole. Get it? South? Never
mind.
Well, our first stop is the Elf Christmas Tree Repair Center. Now, some of our elves have been working here for hundreds of years and really know their stuff. Look, guys, you may want to pull the plug on the tree Otto's working on. He's getting zapped again.
Oh, there's a store North Pole.
There's
a
little tree.
Is there an alarm?
There's a stable.
You going there?
Nope. Right around it, past it.
Hang on, everyone. We've got just a small problem. We've just been informed by the North Pole train traffic control that the main track into the North Pole's closed due to an overturned rail car full of candy canes. Now, it's a sticky mess. It could take hours to eat up. I mean, cleanup. So we're being routed through the service tunnel that leads directly into Santa's workshop. This could be very interesting. Oh, would you look at this? Now we're passing right by the reindeer gym in Hillsboro. Top athletes, the team needs to be in tip-top shape to put old Santa's play all over the world. Look at the work these guys are doing. Over there in the corner, over by the locker, it's Rudolph with the media. Boy, does he get all the... Hey, here's a treat for you. On the right, we're passing the sleigh shop on a very busy day. A lot going on this time of year, as you can guess. The elf mechanics repair and maintain Santa's fleet of sleighs. It takes a lot of oil, grease, milk, and cookies to keep this thing flying. What an operation. Aboard the Sullivan Santa Express. We sure hope you enjoyed your visit with Santa. We'll be crossing through the North Pole International Airport, so we need our parents to pass through runway 25C. Sullivan Express to North Pole Hotel are requesting passage through runway 25C. Over.
Sullivan Express, you're clear to proceed. Merry Christmas.
Well, looks like the train's about to move, so please hold on. Favorite downtown North Pole with lots of great shops.
Don't look for me to be Santa.
Nothing says Christmas like
woohoo! Oh, look at that. We even got those going on.
Yeah, look again.
Going down the main stretch. Woohoo! Yeah, no doubt they're going to be doing some more for next year.
Well, look at here. Up on the left is our yellow house. We're proud of it. We carry a wonderful array of gifts, home accents, Christmas decor, and, gifts. And we just thought you'd like a beautiful thing, like candles, lotion, gifts, and so much more. Did we mention gifts? You may want to see it here. Ladies and gentlemen, hold on, because we're proud to present the Sullivan Express Musical Light Show.
Woohoo!
Bad elk.
Uh-oh.
That's right, everyone.
Train four, that train four on this piece from outside of Central Station Farming. Train four.